The Coast Guard has now ended its search for a paraglider in Seabrook, New Hampshire, after they found nothing. A report came in last night of a paraglider in the water about 600 yards off of Seabrook Beach. The Coast Guard spent the entire night searching more than 200 square miles, but found no evidence of anyone in the water. Well, both